In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to draw your travel route on a map and add an effect so that it looks like the line is being drawn across the screen. This is a simple and fun effect that can add a lot to your vacation, trip, and holiday videos. Before we get started, if you're watching this video on YouTube, you'll find a link in the description below that will take you to our tutorial page on the Discovery Center. Here you can download a written copy of this tutorial to follow along. Let's get started. I've created a title image I want to use for the intro to my vacation video. I think it would be fun if I could show my road trip following the highway we took to get from Denver to Kansas City by adding an animated line. To do this, start off with the map or title image you want to add animation to. Now we're going to create a second image by opening up an image editor, such as PaintShop Pro. Okay, so I've opened up PaintShop Pro. Now click Open and locate your original image saved on your computer. Then click Open. Now click on the Paintbrush tool on the left. Under the Tool options, adjust the size of your paintbrush. I'm going to adjust it to 9. Now you can choose the color you want for your animated line from the palette on the right. Okay, so now I'm going to draw my line following Highway 70 from Denver all the way to Kansas City. Once you're finished, click on File and make sure to click Save As to save as a new image, because you'll still need your original image without the line in order to create the animation. I'll save this as Road Trip 2018 with Line. And then click Save. So now let's open up Pinnacle Studio. First, click on the Edit tab. Then click on Quick Import and locate your original map image and the image with the line added. Select both of these images and click on Open to add them to your project bin. Now add the original image without the line and drag it on top of AV Track 2. By default, the image duration is only 3 seconds, so I'm going to extend that to about 10 seconds by clicking on the image on the timeline and dragging it to my desired length. Now you can add your map with the line to AV Track 1. Again, adjust the duration of the clip so that it matches the length to the clip on AV Track 2. Okay, so now we're ready to make our line follow across the map. Let's double-click on the clip on AV Track 1 to open up the effects editor. Next, click on the Effect tab and then select 2D 3D. We're going to then select the 2D Editor Advanced option. Also, it's important to make sure that your playhead is at the beginning of your clip so that you'll add the effect correctly. Now, under the Effect tab, go to Select Preset and make sure no preset is selected. So now scroll down until you reach the cropping section. So right now, we basically have two images that are on top of each other. What we're going to do is crop the top image in the direction that follows your line, and what that does is it will make it seem as though the line is being followed across the screen. Because I want my line to go left to right, I want to crop the image from the right. So adjust the bar from the right, and you'll see in the preview pane that the line is disappearing as I keep scrolling the bar. Then stop once you see that the line has completely disappeared. Once you've done that, scroll back up to the top and click on the diamond icon to enable keyframing. So a keyframe has now been added to the beginning of the image. And now we need to drag our playhead to the point on the clip where we want the line to be finished. I'm going to drag my playhead to around the 8-second mark on the timeline. Depending on where you drag the playhead, this will change the speed of the cropping. So if you want the line to be drawn more quickly, you can drag your playhead more closely to the beginning of the clip. Now, go back to the cropping section and we're going to adjust the crop back down to 0%. So if we preview our video, the timed cropping of the top layer revealing the original map makes it look as though the travel line is being drawn across the map. This is a really simple but great effect that you can use as an intro to your holiday and vacation videos to show off the route to your destination. If you're watching this video on YouTube, you'll find a link in the description below that will take you to our tutorial page on the Discovery Center. Here you can download a written copy of this tutorial to follow along and find other helpful tutorials for Pinnacle Studio.